carbon-based gamer. A chill runs up your spine. You feel like you're being watched. Insidious assaults your senses.
Be careful. There are traps about.
Time to rest. What path lies before me?
Fate spins along as it should. Although thou dost not seem to be in need of my services.
Thank you.
hiding here?
You don't sleep well, flitting between dreams and nightmares. Maybe you wake up because you know something is wrong, or maybe you just get lucky.
Shit. No, no, it's not what it looks like, I swear. I wasn't going to hurt you, I just needed... Well, blood.
There, in the dim firelight, you see him for what he really is. A vampire, a slave to sanguine hunger.
It's not what you think. I'm not some monster. I feed on animals, boars, deer, kobolds, whatever I can get. I'm just too slow right now. Too weak. If I just had a little blood, I could think clearer, fight better. Please. At best, I was sure you'd say no. More likely, you'd ram a stake through my ribs. No. I needed you to trust me. And you can trust me. Thank you. Do you think you could trust me just... a little further. I only need a taste. I swear. Really? Of course. Not one drop more. Let's make ourselves comfortable, shall we?
It's like a shard of ice into your neck, a quick, sharp pain that fades to throbbing numbness. Your breath catches, your pulse quickens.
That was amazing. My mind is finally clear. I feel strong. I feel happy. shouldn't take long. So many people need killing. Now, if you'll excuse me, you're invigorating, but I need something more filling. This is a gift, you know. I won't forget it.
You watch as he stalks towards the forest, stronger, more confident, ready to hunt.
Very well.
Good morning. How do you feel? It'll pass. Just be glad I'm not a true vampire. A bite from them and you might wake up as a vampire spawn, like my good self. All of a vampire's hunger, but few of their powers. Oh no, I should be cinders in this light. I hadn't seen the sun for 200 years before we crashed here. Someone, or something, wants me alive. They've changed the rules. Standing in the sun, wading through a river, wandering into homes without an invitation. They're all perfectly mundane activities now. As for my other quirks, well, we can figure those out in time. You're such a sweetheart. I'm just glad you're being sensible about these revelations. I was worried people might turn up with torches and pitchforks. Although there's still time.
A vampire? Well, that explains the pallor. Given our group's nature, I don't see much harm. We're each monsters in the making, after all.
That's my theory, but who knows? I'm just glad you're being sensible about these revelations. I was worried people might turn up with torches and pitchforks. Although there's still time.
A vampire? Well, given our group's nature, I don't see much harm. We're each monsters in the making, after all.
No more surprises. You have my word. I'm just glad you're being sensible about all the...
A vampire, given our group's... There's no time to waste.
Never believe this.
Ready and willing.
least things have stayed interesting.
Salutations.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
A diminutive creature sporting a red hat glares at you. You recognize the red cap, a fey creature known for its bloodlust. That noise. Is the creature pretending to be a sheep?
You sees me? Glaw! Nosy, scum-sucking, lice-ridden little ball bag! Gouch! Or I bite's tongue, eat's tongue, delicious tongue. Oh, precious baby, loves to bleed you, yes. Turn your corpse into sponge, lots of holes, yes. Leave, now, or I fill you with holes and more.
I don't need any attention right now.
Seen everything. Take you.
No one stopped me yet.
What am I to do?
Your desire?
What to do? Still breathing, despite everything. Let's have a look. Waste a step.
Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Anything of use?
My faith will guide me.
Can't give up now. Watching me.
What now?
Ah, stranger. Forgive the aroma.
You catch a waft of something foul, metallic, and sickly sweet.
Powdered iron vine. An old hunter's trick. Most monsters will think twice before making a meal of me.
You're a monster hunter? I'm surprised. I thought all Ger were vagrant cutthroats.
And more. We steal chickens, curse your crops, seduce your daughters, the list goes on. I wish I had half the power settled folk think my people possess. Alas, I am a simple wanderer. A simple wanderer and monster hunter. But I'm no witch doctor or cutthroat.
Something terrifying, no doubt. Dragon? Cyclops? Kobold?
Nothing so dramatic. I'm hunting for a vampire spawn. His name is Astarion, but I fear he's gone to ground. I hope the hag of these lands can help me flush him out, if I can afford her blood price. Not this time. My orders are to capture him.
Oh. And bring him where, exactly?
Baldur's Gate. My people wait for me there.
I don't know. I'm sure a vampire spawn could still rip out your throat if he felt like it.
He is right, unfortunately. They are only weak when compared to their masters. During the day, we have the advantage, but at night, when they hunt, you'll not find a more deadly quarry. That's Astarion. No. Impossible.
These days, I'm making the impossible look easy. May I? Excellent.
The vampire? It can't be.
Eleventh!
Moore's kin.
Still breathing, despite everything. On my feet.
Got to press on.
Thank you.
striking distance.
You have a face on you that could turn to a petal.
Let's get going. No one's stopped me yet.
Speaking truthfully, I'm a little surprised you chose to shield Astarion. How adorable. Such camaraderie at such a bargain rate. You're as loyal as a pup, and twice as handsome.
Keep that hole under your nose shut, or things will get messy.
What is it? What's going on?
You just have one of those faces, Mayrina. So bland and forgettable. Smart move, sweetness. Now, I can tell you're in dire need of help, Petal. That wriggler swimming in your brain juice is a bit of an inconvenience, isn't it? Because you stink. And I know the stench of Mind Flayer anywhere. I can tell you're almost done cooking. You know, you could turn just like that. What do you say? Want me to take care of the little bugger? Ah, good luck with that. But don't you fret, Petal. I'm sure you'll make a very pretty mind flayer.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
seek and you shall find me.